G'day guys, it's Graham here, doing a quick response to Nick's 9/11 competition video. So, talking about September 11 attacks and how they've, I guess what they meant to us and how they've impacted. I'll try and get through it fairly quick. Obviously, same as Kristen, living down here in Australia, we're a bit more isolated to the event than obviously the people in America. But I must say, I remember the day. We'd only just had our first child. Jordan was only 2 months old. July 2001 is when he was born. So we had a new baby to the house, and it was all very exciting. And I was getting up for work. I remember flicking on the TV as I'm getting ready. And I don't know if I'm a bit slow, but it took me a long while to grasp what was going on. To be honest, when I watched it first time, not knowing all the history behind it, I just thought a plane has crashed into the tower, and what's going on? It's just didn't seem real. But then it obviously became a lot as more information came to light. And obviously the second plane hit the tower, and it makes me sick to think about it now. But just reading up on the internet now, I mean, 3,000 people died on that attack that day is just, I mean, it's just, yeah, it's hard to put words together, and I am struggling. But I guess from my personal point of view, as I said, it was a very exciting time having our firstborn child and seeing this sort of stuff on TV and realizing that things have changed, things are different. Once again, I think we had the luxury of being in Australia so far away that we're geographically we weren't close to it. I know there were some Australians killed in the September 11 attacks. So I don't want to take away from the importance of it. But it was one year and 1 month later, and this is for me personally, that the threat to me and my family, being we just had Jordan, became a lot more real. Actually, by this time we'd had Noah as well. So we'd had Noah in September, in October, on the 12th of October our time. That's September 11th, 2002 in America. There was an attack in Bali. This is a fairly close island to Australia where a lot of Australian tourists go for a holiday. These attacks happened in 2012. There were two nightclubs that were targeted by suicide bombers. And where are we? 202 people were killed during those attacks, 88 of which were Australians. And personally, I think from an Australian point of view, and I mean, we've always felt sort of out of the way, and we're sort of isolated in a way from the Western world. But I think this brought it home that, it's right here. It's on the doorstep, and just because you're not in America doesn't mean you're not under threat. That's when it sort of became a lot more real for us, or for me personally. I shouldn't speak for other people. But it was a pretty stressful time, I think, for everyone. The other thing for me is September 11 was my father's birthday. He passed away in 1996. So for me, that day always had a special meaning for me personally. So yeah, to have this as well, it sort of just amplifies the day. It's just, as you said, it's important that we do remember and we don't forget what happened. But it's just, horrible. and something that hopefully our kids will never have to go through. I mean, you can only hope for a better and brighter future. So that's where I was. I was on my way to work on September 11 US time. So yeah, thanks for doing this comp, Nick. It's always good to do different competitions. It's probably a little, it'd be good to do one next time, maybe it's a little more upbeat, but I don't want to take away from the importance of the meeting, the importance to know that, you know, we do, as an Australian, we do live on the other side of the world, and obviously we're over there side by side with you guys over there now, but just to, I guess it's good to know that, you know, it did affect other people outside of America, and we are invested into, you know, the resolution. So I'm not going to get into the politics of whether it's good or bad or X, Y, Z. So yeah, there you go. All right. Thanks, guys. All the best.